back in 55, we rode a Greyhound bus through the Georgia midnight. Grandpa was sleeping and the winter sky was clear. We hit a bump and his head jerked back a little and he mumbled something. He woke up smiling, but his eyes were bright with tears. Said, I dreamed I was back on the farm. 20 years have passed, boy, but the memory still warms me. Wildflowers in a mason jar. Those old stories about that one-room cabin in Kentucky. The smell of rain and the warm earth in his hand. He slowly turned and stared outside. His face was mirrored in the window, and his reflection flew across the moonlit land. And he dreamed he was back on the farm. Listens to the early sound of morning. Wildflowers in a mason jar. An old man and an 8-year-old boy rolling down that midnight highway. Kentucky memories from a winter Georgia night. I started drifting off, but Grandpa tucked his coat around me. I think I tried to smile as I slowly closed my eyes. And I dreamed I was with him on the farm. Grandpa, I can hear the evening wind out in the calm morn. Wildflowers in a mason jar. Wildflowers in a mason jar. Wildflowers in a mason jar. And the bus rolled through the night.